हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर राम रक्षपाल राजपूत फ्रॉम गुजरात गैस्ट्रो हॉस्पिटल अडाजन सूरत। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अ बेरियाट्रिक सर्जन एंड आई हेल्प पीपल सफरिंग फ्रॉम ओबेसिटी। दोज पीपल हु विश टू विन ओवर ओबेसिटी, दे शुड केयरफुली लिसन टू माई मैसेज ऑन दिस वर्ल्ड ओबेसिटी डे। 26 नवंबर इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज वर्ल्ड ओबेसिटी डेज वर्ल्ड वाइड। फ्रेंड्स, ओबेसिटी इज ए सीरियस क्रॉनिक डिजीज एंड इट नीड्स ट्रीटमेंट। दोज पीपल हु इग्नोर ओबेसिटी, दे लैंड अप इन प्रॉब्लम्स। सो आई वॉन्ट टू क्लैरिफाई फ्यू ऑफ मिसकंसेप्शंस प्रिवलेंट अमोंग पीपल अबाउट ओबेसिटी ट्रीटमेंट। सो फ्रेंड्स, बेरियाट्रिक सर्जरी इज नॉट फॉर ऑल ओबीस पीपल। It is necessary for those who are suffering from severe obesity. Those people who are having obesity class 1 or class 2, they may get benefited by diet and exercise. But those who are class 3 obese or higher class of obesity, they require bariatric surgery. And in bariatric surgery, we do not remove any fat from the body. We make some changes in your stomach and intestine. This procedure is done by keyhole method, means we make small holes in your abdominal wall and perform the entire operation. And it is a very safe procedure. Usually hospital stays 2 or 3 days, and within 2-3 days person can go home and start doing their routine activity. So it is a very simple procedure, but it has to be performed by experienced bariatric surgeon in specialized center only. Okay, because obese people have their specific requirements which cannot be fulfilled in smaller setups. There are variety of bariatric procedures available. Among them, 3 procedures are most commonly performed. One is sleeve gastrectomy, one is Roux-en-Y gastric bypass, and third one is mini gastric bypass. So which patient will require which procedure will be decided by based on several factors by bariatric surgeon. So I want to emphasize on this point that if you are suffering from severe obesity and your BMI is more than 37.5, then please do consult a bariatric surgeon. Even if your BMI is more than 30, then also you can consult and get appropriate advice. Okay, second message I want to convey is, please do not make stigma of bariatric surgery. Bariatric surgery is not a bad thing to do. It is a life-changing procedure. Those who have suffered for a long time with this obesity problem, they can explain you how good they feel and how much benefited they are by this procedure. So this is a very novel procedure and very much helpful for people who are suffering from obesity. So this World Obesity Day, I want to convey this message to you that please do not run away from bariatric surgery. If you are a candidate, then you can choose bariatric surgery for your treatment. So this World Obesity Day, I congratulate all of you and please spread this awareness about obesity treatment among your fellow members and colleagues. Thank you very much. I am Dr. Ram Rakshpal Rajput from Gujarat Hospital, Adajan, Surat. Thank you.